back at Acreate, the channel for game enthusiasts. In this short tutorial, I will explain how you can spawn anything you desire. As I love Pokemons, I just imported 3 random Pokemon PNGs into the file system. To set up, I will start with opening up 4 different scenes. Make one 2D scene for the Metabot. Add a sprite and drag in the PNG of the Metabot. Rename it before saving the scene, which you will do with Ctrl plus S, so you don't confuse yourself afterwards. In the same way we will make the Rattata. Open a new 2D scene, add a sprite on the node and drag in the PNG and save. Just follow the exact same steps by creating the sprite for the Weedle. Save the scene and we are ready to start spawning them in the main scene. Add a timer on the node in the main scene and create a script on it, so we can use the inbuilt signal. Go back to the timer node and select the signal named timeout and connect it with the new script. As we do have 3 different Pokemons, I will create 3 different variables, Pokemon 1, 2 and 3. To connect our Pokemons we just created, we will use the preload and select the .tscn files of the Pokemon. In the timeout function, we want to randomize this function. To make it select a random Pokemon, we also need a variable which holds the 3 Pokemons named for our Pokemons. When setting up the string of those Pokemons, we also need a variable which uses the Pokemon string and select 1 out of 3, or 1 of the, out of the string. With a randi percentage and a checking the size of the Pokemon string. So you can add as many Pokemons in this example by just adding the Pokemon as a variable and adding it in the string containing all the Pokemons. We also need to make a variable that uses this kinds variable to make a new object. So we use var Pokemon is kinds.instance, and now as we have called this new object as the instance, we can set its position. To make it random, we'll use a vector2 rand underscore range, which means we take a value between 10 and 990 on the x-axis and a random I value from 10 to 590. To transfer the Pokemon to the scene, we just need to add it as a child to the scene and all is set. To reset the timer to continue, we can also just use the rand underscore range to set it to a value between 0 and 1 to make it more random. Just be sure to auto-start the timer in the node settings. Save the main scene and play the scene. Isn't it super cool? You made your own Pokemon spawner within a few minutes. Just think about all the other things you can spawn in this way. This was Acreate. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Leave a like and some love. See you in the next vid. Make more, enjoy more.